Hey guys, this is my co-host Missy and Dale. We're doing something different today. We're out here at Hiawassee River in the Appalachian Mountains. Cherokee National Forest. Hey Missy. We're getting off the creepy things in the woods. These people that live here in these mountains, all the way around for miles, most everyone here knows we got strange things that live in the woods. So, it's no big deal. Let's move on and catch some fish today. I'm gonna sit here and film the rapids, and if we catch a fish, then we'll try to turn things around. There's our fishing poles. There's my co-host. It's a beautiful place to come fishing, regardless if we catch any fish or not. But it looks like we may be getting a bite. Okay. I'm gonna try to figure out how to film this. This is a beautiful day out here, guys. Just a gorgeous day. Clear skies.
I don't know if you guys can see me. I'll squat down. This may end up being one of those channels where you have 10 hours of rapids to sleep on. That's just a thought. I'm good with it. I'm good with that.
I could sleep right here. We're just gonna let the film keep rolling until something exciting happens. Thank you guys for coming along.
Got a trout, guys. It's a small one. It's not a trout. Back in the water. It's kind of like the snail darter. I don't know if you guys can see this. See these knots on his head? Get him back in the water. All right. There's one fish.
I'm gonna try to get the camera facing the fishing poles. Okay, I'm gonna pause a second and get something set up. Okay, sorry guys, but I couldn't find any way to mount the camera to face the fishing poles. This is all I have around me. I got an idea. I'm gonna go get a chair. Be right back. Okay, I did the best I could. I rigged this little stick up to face my fishing pole. Now, I'm gonna try to catch some fish and just let the tape run, guys. I may be in, I may not be in. But if I catch a fish on one of these poles, I will be in the camera. What I'm using for bait are these little power eggs with a wax worm on the end. What I'm trying to do here is get my line . You can't see. Hang on, guys. I'll give you a good shot. Well, sun's bright. I'm trying to get my line way out there. For some reason, can't give you guys a good shot. Here we go. The sun's behind me. That's why. So I'm trying to get my line out in there. Sometimes it produces some big old fat brown trout. This is a fishing trip on the whim, so we'll just have to wait and see. fish on here. Oh, it came off. the glare of the sun's all out in there. So I'm gonna keep the camera facing this way, right here. All right. Okay, I got a, I don't know if y'all can see this. I got a single hook spinner blade. Chartreuse green body with a gold blade. And I got a little split shot up here. Hope I'm not messing this video up, y'all. Let's go try to catch a trout with a spinner. Don't look like we got any trout today. Not yet anyway. The beautiful Hiawassee River. Okay, we're gonna load up, guys. Head home, maybe do another fishing video tomorrow. Oh, we're getting a bite right here on that black one right there, it looks like. Yes, hang on.
That's the one that's got the worm on it. I'm gonna leave it.
Well, here's another one. We call it a horny head. It's a type of sucker fish. They say they're very good eating. We're gonna load up, guys. Maybe catch one more fish. At least we didn't get skunked. We caught two sucker fish today. It's worth the ride just to see this beautiful place. For some reason, there's too much glare from the sun. The sun is right behind me. Yeah, a lot of glare from the sun out here. Sorry about that, guys. I'm just gonna set the camera down right here.
Thank you.
Guys, Missy and I sure do thank you guys for coming along. Just this view here made it worth the trip. All right, guys, have a good one. We'll catch y'all on the next one. Thanks for watching.